All right, so we have right now Bimal. Bimal, welcome to the club.
Thanks again.
Great. So Bimal, talk about yourself, which place you are from and little bit of background so that we get to know you.
Definitely. So Jagan, so basically I like belong to Rajasthan, and then like I'm staying in Bangalore currently. So in Bangalore also I can say like last since like 6 7 years I am there only.
Okay.
And like why I think Facebook only, I think I came to know that there's like few kind of things there, and then I came to know about some like the diet plan is going like is there, and then some like when I think there was like 5 days program was there, which I joined at that time.
Okay. And what is your background? What kind of work you do?
So it's like my actually like it's ended like sitting like work from home only, like when we were working from office, right? So that time used to like go like at least from one seat to like another like cafeteria, right? And then from one place to another place, like just for like hanging out with the friends and all, like roaming here and there like in campus itself. But again, like last since 1.5 year, like we are working from home only, so it's like entirely for 8 9 9 9 hours, like I'm just sitting at one chair and then eating there only, working there only, and then night also I'm sleeping nearby somewhere.
Correct. So basically, IT
Full
job.
day,
IT job, like.
full correct actually.
Yeah,
So
that's
that.
the problem with our jobs, actually. Very hectic, you know. And sedentary life, so don't get any time to move now because of COVID, also another problem. We even don't go to campus,
Correct.
as you
But
said.
now anyway, like earlier also we're not going out, but now we are forcefully, we have to stay inside home, and then again everything eating, just working, and then not doing anything, just working, and then laptop working, and then waiting food, that's all.
Correct. So this. Just tell this thing, you know, when did you gain this weight? The weight gain happened, is it happened gradually or suddenly, you know, within during the COVID it happened? When it happened?
So it was like little bit more like I would say like in the last 1.5 year also, earlier it was like I used to have like 81 kg, kind of 81 82, but in like last like one before 1 month actually it was like 83, and then it was gradually it was increased like 83.4, 83.5. So that weight was like just increasing, and then every time then whenever I buy any like t-shirt, and whenever I buy any lower, I think like that's like after some time then I was like feeling like it's not comfortable for me. So
Not
it was
only,
like
yeah.
so it's like not like so increasingly like fast, but again like gradually it was like day by day it was like increasing more only, not in like somewhere it like stopped, and then somewhere it re reduced also. So it was like increasing, and now like now I'm 33 years, and then again after like I think I touch like 34 35, then again obviously then it will go till 90, and then further 90 plus also then.
You don't have control. The time it grows,
I
it
tried multiple time, but that didn't work actually, to be honest.
grows. Correct. So 81 kg, and what is your height?
My height actually you can say like 5'6".
5'6". So a little higher. I mean, the weight is quite more compared to your height. Okay. Okay. So it's more of a bit of background. Can you tell me what kind of background you belong to? I mean, are you belong to a typical North Indian, I guess, you know?
So I basically from Rajasthan only, right? There like I Rajasthan like one place Sikar is there, so basically from there I belong basically. So there actually again you know like you try something, ignore, you try to ignore something, but again something will come up in front of you and then you can't ignore.
Yeah.
So come from
Okay.
the typical like Marwadi family also, you can say like every day, every month, sometime some kind of festival will come, and sometime then your mama and father they will say now today is to at least you have to eat, and that at least that thing will come after alternate day actually.
Correct, correct. So
So
that's our Indian society. You know, the food is something,
correct
food is emotion actually. The time you are talking about food,
correct
food emotions.
correct correct correct
Yeah, and plus our jobs are also hectic. So one is a personal life background plus career, not both together are deadly.
Correct, correct, correct. And after some time, then you also like used to of those things, right? You just tried, you thought something, okay, you will ignore all this thing, but again, okay, something is coming in front of you, then you start eating, and that will continue.
Okay.
Correct, correct, correct. That is natural.
So how did you come across Fume and how things changed? And when
Doom, yeah. So I came through from, I think, Facebook on social media only from somewhere. And then I saw like 5 days workshop program was there. Then I thought, okay, at least it's just 5 days, right? So at least I'll know. Okay, I won't do anything, but at least I know like where I am lacking. So
Yes.
okay, something I will know about all this thing. And now after in COVID session, there we are knowing like health is wealth, right? Without health, nothing is there. Whatever we are doing, everything depends on my health. On the end of the day, at least for me, it's for my entire family, my like son, everything like it's my parents. So I thought then at least I should attempt these 5 days program, at least nothing is there in that, like nothing's wrong and nothing is something like time consuming also. And I like joined there, and then I was part of that program. Yeah, so from that I think that I go to some sense like, yeah, something is going wrong in my life, and then I think something I should like start, I should start something actually, so that it will move in the right direction.
Correct. So move on to next goal plan, and after that one-on-one, mm-hmm. one-on-one plan, right?
Yeah. Correct. So then, yeah. So I like, so actually in 5 day program there, actually you mentioned like it comes first from the, your mindset, right? Mm-hmm. First you should realize like what is the importance of your health, and yes. what is the like importance, like your like, weight is increasing, then how that implications can come, right? And with weight is increasing like in early years, right? And then again after like 40 years, then what will happen? So then many kind of like other diseases also will come, and then at that time then again it will be very delayed. So that time again you want to do something, but again something will go in different direction only. So I think this is the right time where I think I should start, and then I do something, I should do something, so that thing will move in the right direction instead of like
Then
I just like we had a call, right? I called you, and then you explained me like I should go actually with gold plan only, otherwise like it is very difficult.
Correct.
So then yeah, I joined gold plan. Yeah, so I remember that day, I think for like 6th September.
Great. So
yeah.
Plan started from 6th September or
no? So plan. So we had a discussion 6th September, and then plan started on like 8th September. Yeah. So that day.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how much you have to lose now?
So 8th September, it was I think it 83.4.
83.
Definitely 83 okay. plus only it was. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. And then today itself, actually, I like checked my weight, so it was like coming with empty stomach below 77.
Oh
like,
my!
It was like 76.8 something it was.
Okay.
Yeah.
You have currently lost around 7 kgs, close to 7 kgs.
Yeah.
In 1.5 months. That's
correct. Cool. Correct.
Really awesome. Yeah,
it is really awesome. Even actually my wife now, she used to tell me now this shirt will fit to you. Now this your shadi and this will fit to you. So even actually that time, like I got married in 2015. So even that time also it was not 77. It was I think around 79 only, I guess.
So getting younger, more than your...
Correct.
Younger than more than 6 years.
yeah, definitely. So I can see like if I see my face now, and then if I compare my like 6 years old face, then both it's similar now.
That's crazy, man. I think really. It's quite big number. Plus, how much do you lose, some inches on your waist and all?
Inches also, even like earlier, I think we're like 36. Jagan, now I think that jeans, that because that the belt sign actually you can see, right? So yeah. I think around it's like 2 inch, I guess it will be 34 around.
So you're making more holes in the belt.
Yeah. There one hole was there, so that hole actually I'm now fitting.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah.
I think that's good. And are you able to, you know, find it difficult to wear current dresses, your pants especially, you know, because 36 and
now actually like whatever the t-shirt I used to wear, now I think that I'll feel a little bit, I think these are like larger ones. I should take one size lower.
You can make out that one, and gradually what will happen is your pants will be looking loose.
Correct. Loose fitting actually, like now I can make out like this is not fit for me now, like it's something loose, I should get lower one only.
That's a good problem actually. In fact, my whole wardrobe is changed right now. I have only one or two pants left that I used to wear 10 years back. I just, you know, started wearing now.
Yeah.
Crazy.
This is like
the good part is, you know, you're going through a process of, it's like building a house, you know.
Mm-hmm.
House where brick by brick house get built. Well, your body is like that, you know. You're making your house, your body, and you're feeling every day is feeling different. It's like, you know, going close to your dream body. Correct.
Right.
That's good. 7 kgs is really awesome. Great.
Right.
Can you talk about the meal plan or exercise? How was that?
So meal plan, so again, like, so I somewhere like I also like got sense, like I think meal plan is like major part in your like thing, weight loss, this thing. So meal plan, I would say it's like almost like 95%, even like with my help of wife only actually. So she only like used to like take all measurement of the like what would I plan, the flour and rice and then like the dals, whatever, right? So I am almost like I always try to like follow my diet plan, which is almost I would say like 95 plus only even actually.
Okay.
And then like your like daily basis. So in you can say like 5 in like 1 week. So I try to do like exercise with online class. Not online classes actually. Like after recording classes actually I used to have.
Correct.
Yeah. 5 days. So 2 days sometime like I like not following, but at least like 5 days I try to like attempt my exercise every day. Because for me also like now I like I'm comes from like accounting background, right? So there I need to sit like for longer times, like back to back meetings will be there, and then my quarter end will start and my month end will start. So there without long sitting it's like difficult to manage actually. Now anyway, like we are working from home, so for each and everything we have to set some meeting. You have to understand and you have to tell your thing to them. So for that, I think exercise is first, like if I do like 45 minutes, 1 hour exercise, then for entire days, like it makes me like more comfortable and more energetic. Otherwise, I'll be feeling like more like lazy, something kind of ness will be there, the heaviness will be there. So just to avoid all those things. So now I can realize like after doing exercise and how I'll feel the entire day and what I was feeling at that time, like before. So always I tried. So whenever I feel like whenever I miss, then I can realize the entire day. Okay. Now today morning I didn't do my exercise, so now I'm not feeling comfortable actually.
You're not feeling comfortable actually. Exercise, what happens, the time you do in the morning, right, whole day will go good. You can make out
seriously. Correct. Like true. I think full body will give thanks soon.
Good. So the meal plan was not restrictive, right? It was sufficient food you're eating, homemade.
Correct.
Not like restricting that part was
nothing. Whatever I was eating that time, same thing I am just eating.
That's
nothing
good.
Morning I was used to like chapati, and then like normal eating like bread sandwich also I'm eating, and chapati also I'm eating, so like other upma also I'm eating, poha also I'm eating. So everything whatever I used to eat earlier, same thing I'm continuing.
Awesome.
Thing applies for lunch and dinner also.
And no going to gym in home itself, you achieve your goal.
No. Gym, I think I've started, then again after 2-3 days again then it just stop. I know.
Yeah, it's very difficult to be. Gyms are actually, you know, as you say, right, time is a major concern for working for, like finding time.
And then actually after 2-3 days like we'll lose our that energy also. We will pay some like 3 months amount and 6 months amount, but again like 2-3 days go, that continuously like motivation won't be there.
Correct.
Special like guidance won't be there, so that thing momentum we will lose immediately.
Awesome. So what else helped you in the goal? I mean, did you find anything from the community you're part of?
Yeah. So correct. So I never I don't do any exercise, right? And then again, like in group, they will be sending mails, like they will send you like photos, like one by one. This is photo after this exercise, this photo my axe dance. Then it feels me like bad. Okay, like today I didn't do, and then I can see everybody's photo, but my photo is not there. So that thing actually like giving me bad feeling. So then again, like yesterday, tomorrow, then again I'll try to attempt my exercise also.
It's like challenging yourself.
Correct. So actually you can compare, right? So these people are doing and I didn't do something today, right?
Or you feel like the fear of missing out, right?
Correct. Community benefit definitely is there. Otherwise if I miss, then nobody is telling me to today you didn't do this thing, and then you are just continuing to sing, then you delay 1 day, and then two days you will ignore, and then that thing will continue.
Correct.
But here I think every day some photo will be there, and then
that pull you, a challenge you actually, right? Coming out of comfort.
Even like there are like other positive motivational thing also are there, right? Like me, other example also are there, and they also like keep sharing their thought, their experience, right? Okay. So that thing also giving me like, okay, like they can do, then I also can do.
Definitely. Yeah. So talk about this, you know, so whole process, right? 7 kg in 1 month, right? You never thought about it, and you came, you know, things happened. Was it very difficult to achieve that? I mean, it's something, you know, stretching a lot, taking a lot of tension, or it was smooth journey for you?
It was smooth only. Yeah, it was definitely smooth only, but that without like any much effort, right? So I was like continuous. Now I'm also the entire day of like job I'm doing, right? But no further like time I'm like sparing out, and everything happening on time only. Mm-hmm. So sometime like in night there, like I used to feel like, okay, I should eat something, right? In evening time, sometime I'll feel like, okay, eat something. But again, like I again had one discussion with Uma, and I explained like this is my situation. Then there also she explained me like this is what these things I can do, right? So there like some alternate options are there, multiple. So that by that way you can refill yourself, and then that feeling that thing won't be there. So
correct. So good manage that.
that gravy. Thing only was
correct, that's good,
but now it's fine.
Then now what is happening?
So now it's like manageable. Now no problem. Not
problem. Used to this after that, you know, you learn how to cravings, you know, you'll be
nothing.
You'll learn more body than anything else, you know, taking care of your body, taking care of yourself, feeling better, feeling confident. That is different feeling altogether.
Correct. That is definitely.
And talk about Vimal, how was your family supported in the goal? Because
supportive
can happen, right?
So I just explained them actually, this is my diet plan. Then like my wife, this thing Payal, then she understood, okay, this is the diet plan even actually for me, actually they actually more conscious about my diet. Okay, now you go to diet and now you have to follow. If you're not following, then we will forcefully you to like follow this exercise and this diet plan. So every time they will give me from morning to full night, they will make sure, okay, I'm eating within that thing only. And even I used to say, okay, you take this thing one bowl. No. They have given specific grams and specific this thing measurement. Within that only I'll give you. Measurement, this thing weighing machine is there. And with that, whatever is coming, that much only you can eat. So
great.
I think, correct. So initial level, because I was trying to ignore, okay, give me one more chapati so that I'm feeling still hungry. No, two chapati they have mentioned and two chapati only you can eat. So
that's what you're doing. Great. Yeah. But once, you know, we come over all this, after that, don't have to count how much chapati. You just eat how much you want. At my level, I don't count how much I have to eat. I just eat whatever they are. How much I'm hungry, I just eat. That situation will take some time to come. But
right.
Develop that habit. The time you develop that habit, your body also understand, yes, I need this much of rice, this much of chapati. Then you can once you're full, you're full. That's it. You'll not feel hungry. Correct. The cravings will not be there. It's just setting the right habits. That's it. Correct. After they are good to go.
Right.
Good, Vimal. So what is your biggest goal right now? You know, health-wise, what do you see yourself?
See, both now I'm greedy a little bit. So I am aiming my weight below 70. And now I want to build some muscles also.
Wow. So 76.8. So you lost around 6.6 kg in 1.5 months.
Yeah.
That's a great achievement, actually, I can say. But
correct.
Our goal is below 70. So you should put a right number there.
Yeah.
Maybe 69, 68, whatever. The number has to be there. If the number is not there, what will happen is...
So 68 is my target. 68 is my target. So that target I want to achieve.
Another 8 to 9 kg. Possible.
Correct. Correct.
In fact, 2020, correct. Why not?
definitely.
So targeting by December?
Not December, even before December only. By end of November.
Good. November. And get ready to buy new dresses.
Definitely. So that is now, I think, next plan for me.
Dhanteras and Diwali, I think you should do a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Good, Vimal. Nice talking to you. Great. And can you give a message for the people who are... See, a lot of people, you know, what happens is they start the journey about weight loss. They get distracted, correct? They start and some point of time, they say, it will not happen with me.
Right.
That is a major challenge. I see a lot of people, they quit, you know, within maybe 15 days, 10 days. They start with a lot of excitement, but they again lose the momentum. So can you tell me what is the message for them? One message you want to give to the people who are losing on the momentum, losing on the inspiration. What do you say? How do you motivate them?
So first thing, Jagan, actually I want to tell, first I think they have to convince themselves, if they are not feeling healthy, that is very bad thing, right? So first they should realize, okay, I'm not healthy. I'm gaining the weight. And if my health is not there, then whatever we are earning, whatever we are gaining, right? So that is all waste, right? So some dependencies also are there. So in mindset, somewhere we need to realize, we need to convince ourselves, okay, this is health is my issue. And then I need to focus on this thing as a main primary thing only, not secondary thing, right? And second thing I want to highlight here, whatever Uma and Jagan saying, same thing we need to follow. No additional mind you need to apply. Simple steps are there. Simple steps you need to follow. Whatever diet plan is there, that diet plan you need to follow. Simple exercise are there. Simple exercise are you have to do. Even I would say these are more interesting. This is a stress buster also.
Exactly.
So if I do dance exercise and some other HIIT exercise. So if we do this is very lot of fun also is there. And health benefit anyway it is there. So two things. One, you're convincing your mind, this thing mind, your health is like main, your primary thing, which you have to focus. Another thing, like just follow whatever your coach is saying.
Great. So I think
definitely they will achieve that. Something
special. Biggest takeaway I can hear from you, one is being honest to yourself, understanding health is a priority. Most people don't admit, they don't accept that, yes, problem. The problem is there.
Correct. So
if you do not accept the problem, obviously you keep on making mistakes, you know, keep on delaying, procrastinating.
It never happens.
Listen to your quotes.
Listen to it. Simple.
Love it. Simple.
Because they are expert in their area, they know better than you. So just follow whatever they are saying.
Awesome, Bimal. Congratulations for getting 6.6 kg loss in 1.5 months. And looking forward to your dream body, looking forward to see your transformation, which can help your community, help your family, help your relatives, everybody around you who can be inspired by your journey and they can take one step towards getting their dream body. Okay.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Jagan. And thank you very much. I want to tell to Uma also. So thank you very much for your support and guidance.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Special thanks to my wife, Pyle, also.
Great.